A former South Yorkshire MP fraudulently tried to claim up to £30,000 in taxpayers' money to fund an extensive cocaine habit, a court has heard. Jared O'Mara, who's 41, represented the constituency of Sheffield Hallam for Labour between 2017 and 2018. He left the party after a series of controversies, staying in office for another year as an independent. O'Mara and two other men deny the charges.